Hey guys, Matt here from MK-SmartHouse.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to install the door sensor on your door. First up, let's go over the materials we need to install this door sensor. For this device, there are two ways to install it. So what you need depends on how you install it. The first way, and the way I'm going to do it, is to take wall tack and put it on the back device and stick it to the wall. In this case, all you need is wall tack. The second way to install it is to take screws and screw it into the wall. In this case, you need screws and a drill and a screwdriver. The link to all the materials and parts are in the description below or over on the website. All right, let's get to installing. I'm doing the wall tack method because this door is not finished, so I do not know the final position of this device and do not want to make holes right now. The great thing about wall tack is that it does not damage the walls. Anyway, the first thing we are going to do is play with the positioning of the device and determine where we want it to go. I was thinking about either putting it down at the bottom or at the top, but I decided to put it at the top. The next thing I did is open up the case and take the sensor cable and sort of rolled it into the enclosure to make the cable shorter. Then I closed the case back up. As you can see, now the wire is shorter and there is not an excess amount sticking out. After that, take off the protective paper off of the adhesive on the magnetic door sensor and stick it in your desired location. Now take two pieces of wall tack and stick it on the back of the door sensor control box. Then stick the control box to the wall. Next, peel off the protective backing off of the magnet or the other piece of the sensor and line it up. Then stick it to the door. Great, the sensor is mounted. So plug it in and test it out. See if you get a notification on your mobile device. Now that we confirmed it works in this location, let's clean up the wire. If your door is finished with trim, you can either lift up the trim and tuck it in, or you can just run it alongside the trim. Lucky for me, the door is not finished, so I lifted up the tape that was there and laid the cable in the hole. Then I put the tape back. Great, the cable is mostly hidden. That is it. The sensor is now complete and fully installed. Alright, thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. Or head over to the MKSmartHouse.com/forum, where you have a better chance of getting answered. Goodbye.